All right, guys, back again. This is the first review. This is the Granilla Bar. And it is a cherry maple. As you can see, it is actually handmade, gluten-free, dairy-free, soy-free, and grain-free. So this is pretty much what we're hoping for in terms of the type of diet that we're looking at. Nutritional facts. I probably won't be able to read them. They're pretty small. So I will read them off screen. We have, it's 2.6 ounces, 28 grams of total fat, 75 milligrams of sodium, 18 grams of sugar, and, well, 28 grams of carbs, and 8 grams of protein. It has almonds, organic dried coconut, organic raisins, dates, maple syrup, organic coconut oil, almond butter, almond meal, sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, pecans, dried cherries, water, organic sesame seeds, vanilla extract, flaxseed, and baking soda. It contains almonds, coconuts, and pecans. All right. So this is the Granilla Bar. We're going to taste it and let you know what it tastes like. Video on. All right. Let's zoom out some. All right. So let's taste this bar. Okay. It's definitely a lot, it's very nutty, but not nutty in flavor, in texture. It's very good, actually. It's very mild. It's kind of like it's kind of like a banana nut bread, but actually it's exactly like banana nut bread, but not as strong. It's not as fierce of flavor. I like it. There's a lot of coconut crunch in there. The crispness of the coconut. It's very creamy. Yeah, it's like a banana nut bread that doesn't have a strong banana taste. It's that texture. The nut gives it that crunch, that crispy, the coconut and the nuts give it the texture of a banana bread without the bready feeling that comes in between, you know, each bite with a traditional banana nut. This is good. The Granilla Bar, cherry maple. It's very good, actually. I like that. I'm gonna go ahead and finish that up. And the good thing about this is that some of the bars I'm gonna be reviewing, this bar actually is 100% compliant, almost, you know, it has very few very few carbs. Well, 28 grams. So not, I don't know about very few, but it checks off most of the boxes. It's the sugar that I'm worried about. The carbs and the sugar and the chemicals. It has no chemicals and it has none of the, it doesn't have soy. I mean, my diet doesn't require that I have no gluten, but they can't hurt. Definitely the grain free. We don't want any grains. I have no problem with dairy. It's very well done. Good job.